Let's take you guys on a food tour to the well-known and must-visit places in Pony Camp. This famous place has one joint in KP as well. Burger, fries and drinks is what they serve. If you are in Pune looking for fast food quick fix, you know where to go. This joint sells close to 2000 vada paos a day and is a local favorite since 1972. The green chutney inside the pav adds on to its taste. Housed in a 100-year-old heritage building, Marjoreen is one of the very first fast food establishments in Pune since 1965. From sandwiches, burgers to the milkshakes and bakery items, this is your next place to be. The Down Under Cafe Tunes is a personal favorite of every college student and working professionals. It is the best place to hang out with friends, which offers good food, good music and pocket-friendly drink options. What else do you want, guys? Cafe Diamond, Blue Nile and George are three famous places to have chicken or mutton biryani in Camp area. The mutton biryani was okayish, but I would recommend you guys to try Murg Musallam and Malai Chicken. Bahut hi delicious thing. These are some of the dishes which people usually order here. These were my personal favorite top 5 restaurants in Camp area. I will be glad to know your reviews once you go visit them. Keep me posted and stay tuned.